Scandalous refereeing errors cost Canada. Belgium scraped a 1-0 win over Canada on Wednesday evening, but the occasion was marred by a succession of contentious refereeing decisions by Yanni Sikazwi. The same Yanni Sikazwi who whistled for the end of an AFCON 2020 game in the 85th and 89th minute. He failed to award two clear-cut penalties for the Canadians.